The Bible says in Romans 12:1, I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you would present your body a living sacrifice. It says, holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. Present your body a living sacrifice.
Present your body a living sacrifice, holy unto God, pleasing to Him. Present your body
a living
sacrifice,
holy
unto God,
and then pleasing
in His sight.
In a world where people say, this is my life and I can live it any way. They say I choose to do what I want to do. But you've got to remember who died for who. You didn't know you were born with a price many, 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 many years ago. Jesus died on the cross for every sin, took away all the guilt in it.
Can I get a witness?